Guys, I'm sorry for my other video that was discontinued because I accidentally got my camera down there and then my phone's old camera was get click on this one. This one's clear. I know you cannot see it because this is in my stuff. And I don't know what is that called, but this was it after I watched my video. What it will be, I mix it. Okay, so here is it. Oh, that's too. Oh my god, I can't. Okay, then. I think you can see that. Oh, you see that? Okay, I need to lay down for this. Okay, this was it, and then let me mix it. This was it. Turns like that. Too disgusting. Yeah. Ah. Oh no, my baking powder! What's it? Baking powder! Okay, so that's my slime. And I will be right back when I put it in the freezer for 10 minutes. Which is it? Ah, slimy. Is there a slime? Please leave a comment for is this room slime. Like a cotton mud. Cute. Can I do the right slime? Please help me, Jack. I don't know how can I do the slime. Okay. Put this into 10 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes, just above. I told you that put it in the freezer, not fridge, just freezer. Probably 10 minutes, just like that. And then after that, I will do right back. Okay, I let it in the freezer. I'm just still here. I'm mixing it. And then I think that, what if I get this video? Okay, I'm still mixing it. To mix this after putting it in the fridge. Okay, hopefully this camera will look back or else I will make another part three. Go to the dark. Hopefully you can see it. Oh, there you go. Aww, it's not too dark. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
So now I am near. Okay, now I'm in the kitchen. I put in a little bit of slime. This is it. We'll wash it. Okay, here's my other one that my girl told me that it was me. I just accidentally put the one up and now it's also really good.
Maybe you can put it in baby powder. Let's experiment.
It's too dark in here, so I'll be right back when I'm near one of play. So I'm really going to make another pear tree because I am in already in 6 minutes. So it will not make it on YouTube. So see you in the pear tree.